75-year-old woman is found dead inside of a sex offender's home in southern Indiana, and now New Albany police are investigating.
It happened in the 800 block of Woodburn Drive near Grant Line Road. WLKY's Marissa Alter is live at the New Albany Police Department with the latest developments in this case. Marissa?
Vicki, police are calling this a death investigation at this time, but they are proceeding as if it's a homicide just in case. Now they do have a person of interest in custody. Police cars and yellow crime tape invade this New Albany neighborhood. The site draws dozens of residents outside.
I just had my neighbor come and knock on my door and tell me that the police were out here and they were surrounding Clyde's house.
I saw like ambulance and a fire truck over there, so I was like in my head, what's happening?
Police say they got a call to respond around 3. That's after some people with a financial interest in a home here showed up and discovered something they weren't expecting, a dead woman.
Apparently, the house actually belonged to a deceased relative of theirs, and they were there conducting business, and when they were conducting that business, they found the body.
The person who currently lives there wasn't home. 54-year-old William Clyde Gibson, described by police as a person of interest.
I'm absolutely shocked because he's done work for me in my apartment before, and I've sat and talked to him before, and he's always been very respectful.
But Gibson does have a criminal record. He was convicted of sexual abuse in Jefferson County 10 years ago and is now on the sex offender registry, something many of his neighbors are well aware of.
My parents just told me not to go near him, so that's what I did.
Those who know Gibson say he lives alone. They don't recall ever seeing any women over.
Because as far as I know, he didn't date anyone. He went to church all the time, and I just don't understand it. Well, it makes me feel terrible because I don't know who that poor girl is in there.
As for the woman, her identity has not been released yet, but police do say she was 75 years old. As for Gibson, police did locate him at a local Walmart earlier this evening. He has since been arrested, charged with driving under the influence and resisting arrest, but he has not been charged at this time with anything in connection to this death investigation. Right now, he is in the Floyd County Jail and will continue to be questioned in relation to this death investigation. Live in New Albany, Marissa Alter, WLKY News.
Thanks, Marissa. An autopsy on the woman is set for tomorrow. Police have not said how she died or how long she was in the home.